Hello guys, welcome back to Gaming Sense. Thank you for watching our first part of Shadow of War. If you haven't seen it, then please watch it. The link is in the description. Today we will be playing Middle-earth Shadow of War walkthrough part 2 without commentary. Before we start, I'll request you to please subscribe our channel, share the video and click the like button if you like the video.
Made sure I was dead, Ranger. Now, you'll regret it for eternity.
Huh. to go beyond 10. I'm on the arc.
This isn't over. Not yet.
Ready to die!
great hall houses Minas Ithil's treasures.
All that matters is the Palantear.
We should investigate the great hall.
And secure the Palantear.
There's no time. We can only take the most valuable.
We're taking everything.
Idril, sacrifices must be made.
We'll not sacrifice our past to fear.
Ho there. Who are you?
Baranor, this is the ranger I was telling you about.
You've spilled much blood for Minas Ithil. We don't even know your name.
Talion.
Gondor thanks you, Talion. But we need all warriors at the gate.
Well, the Uruks seek the Palantir. They will not stop until it is theirs. Where is it?
My father has hidden it.
There's nothing safe, hidden or otherwise. The Uruks will tear this city apart to find it.
These are desperate times. But we will not surrender, and we will not fall. We cannot.
Then we must obtain the Palantir. It is the only way.
Look out!
Form a skirmish line here! Do not let any of them through!
I'll cover your flank!
I'll cover you!
City can't take much more. I'll handle the siege beasts.
Baranor and I can manage here.
Talion, we must commandeer one of the siege beasts.
Well, this should prove interesting. Let's see what this thing can do.
Here they come. Another seed beast is in range. Destroy it.
Siege beast for the enemy.
Pity we can't take it with us. It's a formidable weapon.
We must move quickly.
This should help.
Minas Ithil falls.
Then it will only be a matter of time till they find the Palantear.
I was thinking of Gondor. I know what to do here.
Sauron's armies have grown massively. A conventional victory against him will not be possible. We must secure the Palantear.
Another attack will surely follow. We should return to the upper city, check on Idril and the others.
It's not enough for them to destroy us. They wish to wipe away our history.
At least they don't have the seeing stone.
The gates are holding.
These relics were my life. My father was right. We must salvage what we can and leave.
You have a valuable weapon. The seeing stone gives you sight over your enemy. Use it.
It is too dangerous. The Palantir is poison to men. None can withstand its influence.
I can.
Men before you have thought the same.
And if I'm wrong, I will fail as they have failed. But if I'm right, we win this war.
Then I will find my father. Speak to him.
She will hold you to your oath, Ranger.
You put a lot of trust in her.
Give her time.
Until then, we should return to Shelob. I need more answers. We need to see Shelob. Her visions can help us.
We need the ring.
Yes.
Want the city so badly.
The game is played by DJ Gaurang. He has a DJing channel. You can check the link in the description. Thank you for watching the video. If you haven't subscribed the channel, then please subscribe. If you like the video, then hit the like button. You can also give suggestions and feedback in the comment section. And please, please, please share the video to as many people as you can. Stay tuned.